स्टैंडर्ड 10 चैप्टर 4 नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो विल स्टार्ट विद द असर्टिव नेशनलिस्ट बाल गंगाधर तिलक वॉज नोन एज द फादर ऑफ असर्टिव नेशनलिज्म ही स्टार्टेड द न्यूज़पेपर ऑफ मराठा एंड केसरी ही ऑल्सो स्टार्टेड द गणपति फेस्टिवल इन 1893 एंड द शिवाजी फेस्टिवल इन 1895 टू प्रोपगेट द नेशनलिस्ट आइडियाज He started the Home Rule League in 1916 with Annie Besant. So the questions will come like that. Who was the father of assertive nationalism? Answer is Bal Gangadhar Tilak. He played a leading role in the popularizing cult of the patriotism and making the Congress movement broad-based. Tilak was born in Maharashtra and after taking his degree of law, he founded to the Pune in New English College. Next question will arise is, write two contributions of the Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Second answer is, demand of Swaraj. Tilak was the first who openly declared the demand of Swaraj. The next question is, what was the slogan given by the Tilak? Slogan is, Swaraj is my birthright and He said, I shall have it. After that is the slogan. The Tilak was convinced the political rights could be achieved by the aggressively demanding them. His entry in the Indian political scene was marked by the shift of petitions, demands and the political rights. He organized many akhadas and the lathi clubs where plank training was imparted. He gives training in the akhadas and lathi clubs for the preparation of the national movement. Second point, preached nationalism. Tilak started the traditional religious festivals, propagate the nationalist ideas through songs, speeches. He started the newspaper Maratha and Kesri, which soon became the mouthpieces of his ideas. Sometimes the question will come in your board exam, write two newspapers founded by the Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Next question is, who started the Home Rule League? Home Rule League was started by Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Next question is, who was the forerunner of Gandhiji? Bal Gangadhar Tilak was the forerunner of Gandhiji. Why he was called the forerunner of Gandhiji? Because Tilak was the first whose idea was Swaraj to making the Mahatma Gandhi's ideas the complete independence. Means Gandhiji also thought that we have to go with the Swadeshi, Charkha and Boycott. Second assertive nationalist was Bipin Chandra Pal. The time period is 1858 to 1932. He was born in Sylhet, now the part of Bangladesh, in the year of 1858. Bipin Chandra was known as the father of revolutionary thoughts. Again, write down the question, who was the father of revolutionary thoughts? He started the political career as a social reformer and attached the Brahmi Samaj. Next question, write the two contributions of the Bipin Chandra Pal. The question is, name the newspaper started by Bipin Chandra Pal. Write two social and economic reforms of the Bipin Chandra Pal. Let us start. As a journalist, he worked for the Bengali Public Opinion, the Tribune, and the New India to propagate his brand of nationalism. The British government found his writing seditious. Seditious means shak ki nazar se revolt karne wale aur bhadkane wale. To isliye unko baad mein uske behalf pe 6 months ki jail hui thi. British government found his writings seditious. Further, he was required to give the testimony against the Aurobindo Ghosh, which was refused, and on his refusal, he was arrested and sentenced for the 6-month imprisonment. national education. Bipin Chandra wanted to national education to be the basis on the freedom movement. It was it would arouse nationalistic passion and become the effective instrument of the social progress, social and economic reforms. In the social and economic reforms, he done different reforms. The first, he opposed the caste system. उन्होंने intercaste और intermixing के rules को rigid बताया और बोला कि ये चीज़ें नहीं होनी चाहिए, इसको oppose किया. He opposed the caste system and the other rigid rules concerning interdining and the intermixing. He advocated the Vittori marriage. He educated women. He believed was the most effective way and elevating to the their position. Then he established the equality in the society, wanted to tax the rich more heavily than the poor. उनका ये कहना था कि अगर tax लेना है तो गरीबों की बजाय अमीरों से लो. He demanded 8 hours working in a week, 48 hours of the work in a week and increase their wages. उन्होंने ये बोला और डिमांड की कि लोगों को एक हफ्ते में कम से कम 48 घंटे काम करना चाहिए और उसके सैलरीज जो है वो इंक्रीज होनी चाहिए. नेक्स्ट है लाला लाजपत राय. लाला लाजपत राय वॉज पॉपुलरली नोन एज पंजाब केसरी और शेरे पंजाब. ही वॉज अ एमिनेंट लॉयर एंड द प्रोफेलिक राइटर. He joined the Congress in 1888 and remained its worker till the end of his life. He joined the assertive nationalism in 1907. In 1920, he was elected as the president of Indian National Congress and he became the servants member of Servants India Society. Lala Lajpat Rai was arrested in 1922 along with the other leaders. One On his release, he joined the Motilal Nehru and Swaraj Party, and in 1923 he elected a Central Legislative Assembly. Second, the question is write the contributions of Lala Lajpat Rai.